For Aaron Kraft, basketball has been more than just points and rebounds. Along with former Ohio State teammate Dallas Lauderdale, Kraft spoke to his hometown community at New Bremen High School, sharing his testimony and his journey as a Christian athlete.
He's a God that works in the entire world, which is amazing. I think it's very easy in America to you get caught up in your church, your congregation, and even your circle of friends, but people in all over the world, Africa, in Ethiopia, in Lithuania, they're hearing the same gospel message, and God's changing their life just like they're changing our life.
A Liberty Benton alum and an Ohio native, Kraft reflected on how it felt to play for the Buckeyes.
Yeah, no, it's crazy. Obviously, when you grow up in Ohio, Ohio State is almost like the professional team that you root for. So to have the opportunity to represent that that university on such a stage like the basketball was amazing for me.
During his run with Ohio State, Aaron realized he had an opportunity to keep going.
It wasn't until about after my sophomore year into my junior year that I was like, I really have an opportunity to continue to play. So that's when I didn't necessarily work harder or play harder, but I really flipped in my mind. I said, you know, I'm capable. I have the ability and the talent to continue to play, and I think I want to. And fortunately, you know, I've had a great job every year I've been out of school for 5 years now, and I'm excited about it.
Now playing in Italy, Kraft has adjusted to the new challenge.
It took probably about 4 to 5 months for me to really feel comfortable over there, and give credit to the team I was with. They stuck with me because that's not normal over there either. They continued to believe in me and gave me an opportunity, and it's been great.
For TV 44 in New Bremen, I'm Frank Altieri.